Hello guys, I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2 and I am outside and we will start the new game. I have downloaded Five Nights at Freddy's 4 but that was way more scary than this. But I think this is not scary at all, but I've tried playing. There's a call going here. How to attend a call?
Hello?
Oh, okay.
Hello and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Yes?
I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old locations, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility. They even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, lucky you, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seem to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about the robot saying he was an endoskeleton without his costume on, and wanting to stuff you into the suit.
What happened? What is happening? So you guys get the point, and I think this is the mask when these electronics came, animatronics come, you just wear this mask and it will keep safe. Oh, I should mind that thing. Someone is missing here. Oh no, who is this? Oh no, who is this? Ah, who is this? Who is this? I don't know his name, but why is he standing here? He's looking at us. What is that? get food. Why is the sound coming from? Where is that sound coming from? I think this means danger or some kind. She's here, but where is? Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, where is she? Or he, I don't know. What is going on? He's gone, but I think someone is here. Oh no. Is low, and I don't know what to do. No one is here. And by the way, we are playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2, not 1. Oh no! Where did he came from? Oh no! Oh, he gone. Oh no! Electricity is gone, nearly gone, and I'm so scared. And what is gonna happen now? I'm just sitting around and wearing my mask, and what is going on? What is going on? Oh, Freddy came! Came, yes! I was so scared, and Freddy was there, and I don't know. Now what happened? I think I clicked the battery or something here. It just don't know what happened. And I think this yellow one is Foxy. Oh, what happened now? Why the light didn't work there? Oh no, he's gone and he's gone again. No. No, why is he gone again? What is this at the... Where is he? Where is he? Oh no. Who is he? Oh no.